في ميدان الشهداء وهناك في مستشفى رفيديا وهو يلتقط الصور ليعرض الوجه النازي للاحتلال لأحبائه ورفاقه ووفاء له. الآن مع كلمة لجنة التنسيق.
The journalists in Nablus are facing the same destiny.
إتقان جثمان في المكان.
We're facing the troubles, we're facing the problems, and we're facing everything together.
Hit it!
These things make us brothers, yani. Let me to say brothers.
I feel sad when I shoot pictures for this. For Shaheed, for the mother, when I get inside houses where a lot of women crying. They don't understand that we must do that. For the coming generations. For the news. If you don't take pictures, no one in the world will see the what's going on here.
In my land, in my country. You want me to shoot a pictures for the models or for the sports or what?
To film it and to do it very honestly.
Every time you take reaction, what's happened? The army attacked your city, attacked houses, attacked people. You can see it.
Don't pass the checkpoint!
High price.
What has a high price?
Maybe life. Maybe the life. You know what I mean? When you tell the truth, maybe you lost your life. Yes or no? Yes.
كملوا علينا.
سلامة يلا. 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 They are continuing making holes in the house and searching from house to house. And that's what I'm trying to shoot pictures for. And I hope they will not disturb us, they will not kick us out. But I'm not very much optimistic. I'm not too much optimistic.
Yes, there's searching from house to house. I try to jump in another house. Some soldiers catch me and he's face to face. He asked me, what are you doing here? I told him I'm a photographer. He kicked me from another room. سعيد انا هنا وراهم
My father was lucky. Isn't here. If he was here, he would be killed. Without any warning. They speak about terrorist. Who's the terrorist? Who's the terrorist? What is democracy? It's a killing job here. You want to kill? They jumped from three houses to the house where we are, and they kicked us out. So yeah, no. We will try to get pictures. It depends of what crazy they are.
Yeah, he get out from the jeep. He came to me very harsh, very fast.
and he used his leg like this and beat me on my left leg here. And he pushed me twice, so I tried to protect myself. I put my hands on his chest and I pushed him. I said, go away from here, I'm not disturbing you, I'm doing my job. Go do your job. I'm not disturbing you, don't disturb me, please. Yeah, that's it. Then he went again to his jeep and left the area. But you know, I'm scared, really I'm scared. Because I'm sure this officer going to tell all his colleagues about what happened. Especially my office is going to complain to the headquarters of the police borders, and the issue is going to be followed by, side or people who are supposed to follow it.
What that means? He knows my name. How?
I don't want to be targeted from the police borders, or the police borders should know about this issue. And they will start looking about me. This is what happened with my colleague Jafar, who complained a few months ago about on two soldiers. And now every jeep who stopped us asking about his name, where is Jafar Shteya?
He called him in by his name. Jafar, take your friends, go home.
Too much I'm afraid of that one of them once will shoot me and he will say, oh, it's a mistake.
How are you feeling around the border police today?
Fuck them, go to hell.
Yalla.
ماشي روح ولا واحد يكون
يلا في الطور بدك تمشي اطلع السيارة
روح
ولا واحد بس تليف هي اسكينج اس تو ليف مصورين جورنالست كما من جو اواي فروم هير
ابغى اقول لك انا مروح ولا انت عايز انا
He said, you don't want to leave? Okay, let us pass.
Stories. You know, as you see, they trying to get smoke from the tank. Kind of smoke which scared these kids and they made them escape from the area. That's it.
So what did you hear? Why did you come running here?
Bullets.
How are you?
How was your day?
Just a very busy day. And very dangerous day and very bad day also.
What was so dangerous?
Dangerous? It is still dangerous. You see the tanks and bullets everywhere. Sometimes explosion. You don't know where you will kill.
Jaffa, how was your day?
Jaffa.
I say new things. The same as Yala. Bad, dangerous, and very, very tired. I miss Makluba.
Me too.
I miss Makluba.
I had to wear this flight jacket and the helmet. Especially in August.